Hello one, welcome back to our video. This is the last game of the Stanley Cup Finals. It is 1-1. LA has won and Panthers have won. This is the last game. Whoever wins, wins it all. Okay. We're gonna play good this game. Panthers are gonna play good this game. And we're gonna be trying in the Panthers are going to, be trying our best to win. We stumbled our game last time with a 6-4 loss against LA. We were up there, but then we failed in the last period with giving away 3 goals. So, we're going to conquer our loss. We're gonna conquer the win, and we're gonna forget about the loss. All right. Playoff record for the Panthers is 3-7. So now, let's get into the game. And we are home. We're gonna go with. What should we go with? We're gonna go with home this time. This should be a win. So we're going to try to crush this team this time and take the W. Let's go to edit lineups and strategies. Okay, we're good. Alright, here we go. We're in the game. We're going in. We are going in. And we are winning this game. We're taking the W. No more fooling around anymore. We're taking the W. I'm gonna have a soccer room juice because I need some. I need someone to keep you out.
Hi everybody, I'm James Sabolski for EA Sports.
Let's go.
The title is on the line. The championship game here tonight.
Let's go, boy.
Face-off is just seconds away. The quest for Lord Stanley's buck continues right here tonight, and we are underway.
Going ham.
Peterson's on top of it for the whistle. Pretty quickly on top of it to kill the play. Lots of time left in this period.
Here we go.
We're still scoreless. The Kings take possession off the faceoff. Puck grab by Kopitar. The Panthers have it against the wall.
Let's go. Let's go. First goal in. First goal in. Let's go. We ain't losing this game. We ain't losing this.
A ghastly defensive turnover gives the shooter
raises the five hole.
Time.
Oh no, wait. It's the shoulder.
Pick a spot. Top bins.
Elbow. Whatever we call it. But let's go.
The Panthers are back at
we are winning this.
Lead.
I don't care.
Like
we are winning this. We are going ham on this.
At home, crowd behind you, and an early lead.
A minute and 10 seconds in, and we already got a goal.
Inside the neutral zone, they'll go to work offensively here. Here's a shot.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
The Panthers gonna work on offense.
Ooh.
Big time stop. He bails his guys out again. I mean, he probably could use a little help. The guy's standing right in the middle of the ice to shoot this puck, but he tracks it and makes a really good save.
We ain't messed around no more. be winning this.
And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Ahead of steam now towards the front. The Panthers look to start the transition game. Centering key, and that goes off a stick. Quick shot, and that goes off a player in front. The Panthers have it in the offensive end. Grabbed along the board by Bennett. Wrist shot from the slot, and the lane's clogged up blocking that. Can't make the connection on the pass. And a great read to turn that play aside.
Oh, it hit the post.
That's a really good chance that just by an inch or so hits the post and stays out.
The Panthers scoop it up along the boards. Puck scooped up by Forsling. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Handles that one. Grabs the puck in the defensive zone.
We're going up.
The Panthers gain control of the puck against the
wall. Here we go.
Takes it into the slot. Picked up along the boards by White. Takes control of the puck.
Yikes.
It's a good scoring chance, but if you don't make the goalie make the save, then it's not even really anything that dangerous.
Tries to get it over to Velarde.
Going in, boys.
Florida's got control of it now from their own end. LA's got the puck along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Velarde. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Moves it to Byfield. Nice save from point blank range.
In tight, he had to make an excellent save.
Centering feed, and that's stopped. Peterson's going to cover up the puck here for a whistle.
He makes a safe play and kills the play before any other damage can be done.
More than half the period has expired. We got a 1-0 game to this point.
We are going ham. We are going ham.
The Panthers win it. Here's a short pass to Lombard. And that goes off the face of the goaltender.
We're going up. Oh, he's lucky he got that.
Quick reflexes give him the opportunity to make back-to-back stops.
The centerman glide into position. Lazat's won the draw inside his own end.
Body.
The Panthers get a hold of the puck along the boards. Shot! Way too much. Congestion blocks that.
Come on, Stahl. Let's go! Eric Stahl. Coming up. 2-0.
Oh, Eric. They get them quickly, and now they've really put them back on their heels. You've got to get rid of that puck in a hurry from that spot on the ice. You're in the high slot, you're open, but you know everybody's converging on you.
The Panthers have widened this gap here in the first.
What a terrific start for them as they've been the better team in the first part of this game.
LA's won it, and now it's grabbed by Jersey. That's a big time hit along the wall.
It is, James. I love the way he used the angle. He took it right over you.
And he makes the save.
They're going to score another goal there.
Good save. Positional save through traffic.
The Panthers get a hold of the puck in their own end. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam. Takes a shot. Ooh. How did he stop that one?
He tracks his puck perfectly to get himself into position for this save. This is not an easy one. Right from the middle of the ice.
The Kings pick up steam and are on the attack. Florida's got a hold of it against the wall. Into the offensive zone down the right wing. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. Along the side, here they come through the neutral zone. Oh, and it comes up with a big stop there. Along the wing, up the neutral zone. Here's the chance. Oh, and that's poked away in the offensive zone by Tkachuk. Puck picked up by Brussels. And now he tries to get it across to Gudas. Taken by Brussels. Puck grab by Byfield. Gaining momentum up along the side. Dumps it in.
scooped up by Edler. Into the offensive end, right up the middle. Sails over the net. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Came up with a nice save. Takes the feed from the goaltender. Here's a shot. Comes up with a stop. Quick pass to Lomberg.
4-3.
Here's a shot.
Let's go. He was out of his net by a mile. Look at this guy. He's so far out. He literally gave me a spot. Right there. Wait, 3-0. Where's he going?
Crowd's buzzing, ready to get things back underway, and I think the officials are too. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around.
There.
They've created a pile of turnovers. They're hungrier on the puck, and they've got a big lead. And he comes up with it. Bobrovsky's had a good seat for most of this offensive explosion. They're winning by a pile, and he hasn't had much to do.
Feeds it over to Fiala. LA is ready to go on the attack. All alone! Denies on the breakaway!
Really good speed to get out in front. Dust the pack. Now it's him and the goalie. But the goalie's better. He makes the stop.
Let's go. This is the second goal this game.
They really moved the puck well on the odd man rush, and now they find the exposed player, and that puck is in the back of the net. That's perfectly played.
The Panthers seem to be on the cusp of turning this one into a rout, Ray.
They're playing at a different level than their opponents. It doesn't look like there's anything that can slow them down.
Dennis won the draw here in the open ice. And now it's grabbed by Bolsters.
Alexander.
Shot! And he gets a piece of that one and denies it. Wolfers trying to gain a step. All alone! A stop by the goaltender.
He's right in position as he follows the shooter and snuffs that chance away.
Oh, what a chance here. Can he make it happen? And tries to make a diagonal pass to Mahura. Picking up momentum across the zone here on the right side. Handles the puck. Now he takes it over the line. A chance in front. Scores! And the party's on!
Goalie sitting on the bench in a ball hat. This guy can't stop the shot either.
The Panthers crushing. In possession here in the open ice. Tucks into the paint. Stopped by the goaltender.
Whoa, at the cross check.
Oh, he had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass.
He literally cross checked with him behind.
What a play. Gives it right back. And now he angles it across to
Bobby. Just watch you in your body, bro. Oh, he's too scared.
To Wah, and he slides it quickly to Kelly.
Oh, no, no, that's going.
And that's a busted play.
Great effort to come all the way back. Beaten at one end. Turns it aside at the other.
Tremendous hustle. The Panthers have it now. Quick feed to Byfield. And uses the length of his stick to knock that puck away. Up along the wing. Skates to the crease. Oh, he kind of struggled with that one, but he got just enough to keep it out.
Yeah, he's a sharp save, James. Right in the middle of the ice, he makes the stop and pushes it away.
He almost lost it for a second there.
Let's go.
In the back of the net.
here. This has been a dominant performance.
Stalls gain possession inside the neutral zone. Oh, love the defensive stick work there to poke that one away. LA's got the puck in their own end. Waiting for the dirty dangle and it goes sideways. Oh, they couldn't connect on the play. Beautiful feed up ahead from the right wing side. 2-on-1, what an opportunity here! Quick's gonna smother it to get a whistle.
Can get dangerous if nobody's in control of the puck.
Officials are set, players seem ready. We're ready to get this thing back underway.
6-0.
Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. Clark stick handling in his own zone. Now a quick pass to Kempe. Poked away in the neutral zone by Kachuk. Barkov's got the puck. A chance right in front. No room for that one to get through. Passes the puck over to Forsling. Breakaway.
No scoring.
Scores! Wow, what a goal! Nice hand. Great finish. Little short break and it's in the net. The Kings still have a big mountain to climb here in the second.
Yeah, but they show a little life, I guess, James. I mean, things have gone so poorly for them, but that goal has to give them a little energy.
Puck is tried, and we are back underway. The Kings looking against the half wall. In close! Denies him!
Your goalie had to be sharp though, James. That's a top-notch chance right in the middle of the ice.
Pushes it across to Verhaeghe. The Kings have it now. Forsling's lugging the puck. Sends one across. Beautiful read in the defensive end by Doughty. Here's a chance. Moves into the spot. And he makes the save. Taken along the wall by Arvidsson. Los Angeles looks to get things going now with the puck. Streaking into the attacking zone for the right. Puck picked up by Kachuk. Fantastic save.
Well, it's a good save here, James. I mean, he's got to read the play to get into position to make this stop a difficult one from the slot.
Florida's got the puck against the boards. Stopped by the goaltender. Quick's going to hang on to that one for a whistle.
Quickly on top of that, James. He needed a cover there.
Lucky. Center's gliding up to the faceoff dots here. Puck is dropped and we are back underway. Here's a shot! Great stop by Quick! The Kings win the draw. Pass to Vallardi. Couldn't make the connection on the play. Takes the feed. And there's the horn bringing an end to period number two. Still 20 minutes more.
6-1 at the end
third.
Of the second
Stick
period.
Around.
Are you ready for your walk down memory lane? Join us for our fantasy camp. Play hockey with your childhood heroes. It's a fun league full of memories. And you can call us right now. The cup is going to be coming out.
Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway.
Let's go Panthers.
20 minutes to go here in regulation of what has been a very one-sided affair.
See, they're
once
really...
Once again, I'll send it back down to my broadcast
partner, Ray Ferraro,
who is at ringside. Ray, we've got two periods played.
Barkoff.
How do you see this thing?
The Panthers don't have to score anymore. This is such a comfortable lead. Mm-hmm. Just make sure that they protect the puck and play this thing right to the end.
Los Angeles wins the draw. possession earned on the draw, James. We'll see if they can set something up.
The Panthers cross the blue line and are on the attack. Takes the bump but still hangs
Bark
on.
Off. Let's go, hat trick. See right there where the Warrior sign is? Cup's gonna come out right there.
The Kings win it in the defensive zone. LA's got it along the wall. Taken by Roy. Los Angeles moves ahead with the puck. And he takes the dish.
Deep right here,
on man rush.
You gave it away.
Here's a short pass to Deneau. Denies him in front.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck.
Look out. Here they come on the attack. And a stick in the lane ends that threat. The Kings moving ahead. The Panthers gain possession in their own end. Moving into the attacking zone. Puck grab by Liskalainen. Stop that one. Scooped up along the wall by Liskalainen. Huge steal in his own end. Quick pass to Velarde. Nice feed. Oh, denies him with the paddle save.
Yeah, he got out tight to him, James. There's nowhere for that puck to go.
Here's a shot. The Panthers take over on possession. And he takes the feed. All alone. Oh, what a stop between the pipes. He is dialed in.
James, the shooter's in a position to deliver the puck to either side of the net. And it's like the goalie has got everything smothered. He's right on it.
Everyone's at the game tonight here. Watch
the Kings get a hold of the puck in their
Panthers
end.
Destroy
and
the
Kings
and win it.
Los Angeles plays it along the boards. Nice feed from the left side up the middle. Moves it to the middle. A blast! Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Bobrovsky. The Kings gain control of the puck. Whacks into the offensive zone. Florida's looking to break out of their own end. Through the neutral zone and along the boards. Here they come. Shot. Spectacular stop by the goaltender. How did he hang on to that?
Yeah, he gets out on top of the shooter. There's really nowhere for that puck to go.
Nice pass save.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised. He was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Centers glide into the dot as a faceoff ready to resume play. Kopitar's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. LA's crossed the line and on the attack. Works it across to Barkov. Down the right side and into the zone. He's got a step!
Probably not going to get many chances better than this. It's you and the goaltender.
Looks to get the puck over to Fiala. Here's a shot! Love save made by Bobrovsky. Oh, he tracks it perfectly in the offensive end! From point blank! Oh, what a stop as he used to just paddle the swat it away.
tracked that puck really well. The puck gets passed to the slot, and he has to make the save on a dangerous chance.
Puts it on net, and too much traffic in front blocks that one. Quick's gonna bounce on it, and he'll take the whistle.
He's usually a pretty conservative goaltender anyway, and so the opportunity to kill the play, he's gonna take it.
Los Angeles wins the draw. Florida's gained possession along the boards. Moves the puck into the attacking area. The Kings have it from their own end. To the left side. Oh, what a save in front.
Really good work. I like this chance here as they get the puck into a scoring spot.
Trying to gain a step. He's in all alone. That knives him on the breakaway. Puck scooped up by Bolsters. Through the neutral zone up along the wing. Nice stop by Quick.
Picks
up the loose change and puts it into the back of the net.
Never give up on the puck. He makes that first shot. He probably thinks it's in the net, but the rebound's there. If you're not sharp, you miss it. He's on top of it, and he's got himself a goal.
Florida's goal-scoring abilities have been on full display so far this evening here in the third.
Really impressive display. They've moved the puck.
Let's go, a minute left. Really forecheck.
Well, there's really nothing they haven't done tonight.
LA's got it in their own zone. Now he slides it up to Deneau. Florida's got the puck. Gaining momentum along the wing. And now it's grabbed by Doughty. Through center along the wing. Right side set up ahead into the middle of the ice. Quick shot! Oh, how do you not convert those chances?
Well, he's going to be disappointed. I mean, that's a grade A scoring.
Breakaway! Oh, he defies him! What a save!
Now, he was locked in on that. The shooter prepares the puck, and the goaltender is right on top of it to make the save.
Oh, stick save and a beaut!
Sometimes you're in close, there's no room to put it anywhere. The goalie smothered it all.
That goes wide. He grabs the puck here at the point. Final seconds of this one, and the home fans certainly appreciate that they got their money's worth tonight. Can't get a hold of that pass. There's the whistle icing the call. Big face-off looming.
Three. A big game.
Won this in the driveway of our home, hoisting a pretend Stanley Cup, but there's the real one.
Look at that thing.
Ladies and gentlemen,
that's ours.
The cup is in the house. Teams are lined up, and we are ready to take this draw.
Let's go.
Florida's got a hold of the puck. A chance from the slot.
Let's go. We won the cup.
Man, what a special night. No harder trophy to win in sports than the Stanley Cup, and they're doing it.
Every time I see the players celebrate, I can't help but feel a little jealousy for the fact that they got to run through the final stage. They deserved the trophy, and I never got to lift it. I look at them, and I go, man, you guys have accomplished everything.
Let's go. This guy got so many points. This guy is a good player.
What's going through your mind as you see the cup come out?
Jealousy, but also to see who's going to get to hold the thing over their head first.
The new captain.
Oh, let's captain, go. My captain. Here comes Cap to collect the cup.
And for the very first time, you can only imagine the emotion coursing through him. He'll have the cup.
Let's
just
go.
Like
we won the cup. Gonna give it to the other best player on the team.
And look who's hoisting a Stanley Cup again. Right, this is starting to become routine.
Well, it is, but here's the thing, is like, you don't just get to show up and win the cup. You've got to be good enough to be on the best teams year after year. He has been, and here he wins again.
The other guy I'm after.
Oh, there he is right now, hoisting that Stanley Cup, the leader of a hit parade.
It's like a wrecking ball, like the energy that he plays with, the ability to get in and to finish every check, that takes a toll on you over the length of this tournament. Didn't slow him down at all.
One last person we're going to just stand down.
If you've played or you were a fan, you've dreamed of this moment, and he's realized his dream.
Every kid wins the Stanley Cup every day in their backyard. Now you actually get to live that dream for real? Man, I'm so envious. This is awesome.
The ceremonial team picture, I still think of Brian Tranche with the Penguins sprawled out after all those years of veteran.
So hard to get to.
Yeah.
He was so pumped even though he'd won four other ones with the Islanders.
Let's go. Alright guys, this is going to be the end of the video. We won the cup 8-1. Thank you all for watching. Have a good rest of your day.